what's up, gang? Welcome back to the show. It's Beaker's Lab with Beak and Lulu. How are we doing, guys? What's good? Hey, the Turbo Noobs are back, guys. We're gonna do some trophy pushing again, and we're gonna be, once again, the biggest noobs in Legend. That's what we're trying to do this season, man. We're not trying to get to the top. Who cares? Dude, that's boring. I don't want to be the best in the world, but I do want to be the biggest noob in Legend, and I think we've got that covered so far, guys. Look, how many people in Legend have, you know, a bunch of these bamboo walls? I'm assuming not many. Look, guys, why don't we get in here today, do some work again? We haven't even done any of our attacks for the day, so we got to make some progress. We'll probably get, like, we'll probably get pretty far today. 8 attacks is a lot. So, guys, let's see what we can do. You know, if you guys don't care about trophy pushing, I get it. It's always been kind of lame. It's always been stupid. But it is pretty fun to do this with you guys. And also, I think even if you're not watching our trophy pushing, check out the top players and just keep an eye on this, man. Because look, right there in the past season, the biggest trophy pushers got to 6,600-ish. That's going to be blown away this season. It's going to be absolutely destroyed. I know it is, dude. Because look, people are already getting close to it after like 3 days. What? Hey, real quick, before we do some raids, guys, let's see where we are. Yeah, we're not in the top 200. We're in the top 2,000. Cool, but guys, we haven't done our attack yet today, so we're gonna get much higher. I hope. Cross your fingers. Knock on wood. Let's go. All right, here we go, guys. Number one attack for the day. Do we have everything? Yeah, I guess. You know what's freaking me out, man? The last night, I did some attacks, and I got trolled by a couple of bases. I mean, I didn't lose. I think I might have gotten a 1-star a couple times, but generally, I mean, we still got 2 stars. But still, when you get trolled by a base, it sort of throws you off your game. So let's try to not, you know, suck. Cool. Stuff like this, man. Stuff like this, where you think you should drop right there and get that, but I don't know. I mean, I might still. The only problem is going to be the clan castle. It's going to come out and smash us. But you know what? I'm going to risk it. Okay. All right. Let's see what we can do, man. Let me turn that off. Boom. Okay. This is going to get crazy in like 1 second. So get ready. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Do we need a rage spell? Crap, man. We do. Oh, I didn't want to drop a rage spell already. What a great way to start the day, huh? I guess we'll do a little bowler walk then, guys, because that was a disaster. Okay, let's get... I have not done that yet in Legend. You know, I was so dead set on not using my queen ability that I completely, you know, just trolled myself. Hey, you know what would be sick is if we can actually, like... All right, let's see. Is this even possible? Can we, like, sort of troll the... Oh man, I wonder if this will work. If we can just like sort of keep these guys over here for a while. Dude, I think that might work. Okay, so now that we're good, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, rage. Man, this just made me so mad, like starting off like this. Oh man. All right, so I'm just gonna use all my spells just to try to get into the middle. You know, we don't want any more mistakes. Let's just get to that middle and then hopefully just seal the deal, at least for the 2-star. All right, cool, cool. Boom, what up? Okay, so King ability. Yo, did we do it? We did it, dude. That was actually a really good save over there with, yeah, I enjoyed that. Okay, so let's see. How did we save this raid? How did we save this raid? I don't understand, man. I don't understand. Yeah, I gotta be more careful, though. I really gotta be more careful. If I'm gonna be starting with a queen walk, that's like my entire army. And if I screw it up, I don't have a queen. That's like a massive thing you can't be doing. So anyway, we're gonna get some good trophies from this. So happy. I was just freaking out for a second there, man. Woo! We still got 40 seconds, so we can pick up some serious buildings here as long as... I guess you never know. Oh, whoa, never mind. Man, the eagle is so dirty. That thing comes out of nowhere and just ruins your day. All right, cool. Okay, so guys, we actually pulled this out miraculously. 21 cups. Cool. Let's do it again. All right, guys, it's probably not going to help much, but do you think I should do boost heroes? Well, it'll help with the king a little bit. Why don't I do it, man? I don't have any other need for these boost hero things. Let's just do it. Boom. What up? Okay. See, Joe? Cool. Are you guys ready? What does this have? Single infernos or multis? Oh, it's got one single right there. That's what's up. Okay, so if we're going to take this, which side are we going to start on? Lulu, what are you doing? What are you doing, Lou? Okay, I got an idea. All right, let's start over here. What up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Man, I don't like where those healers are. They're freaking me out. Okay, Rage, before you die, don't... Oh, man, you're gonna die. Okay. Okay, yeah, this was... Oh, no, she's going the wrong way. Okay, what are we gonna do now? What are we gonna do now? Just complete Hail Mary? Or I could just forget about the queen and just let her do her own thing. Oh, this is spooking me out, man. Okay, we're gonna forget about her. Boom. This is an awful idea. This is never gonna work. Okay, man, I hope we get out of the range of that. That's a mess. Come on, get out of there, queen, go! Okay, okay. Can they handle this? Yo, they got it, yeah! Awesome. Okay, so guys, let's just do this thing. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Oh crap, I forgot. Oh man, I used way too many rage spells. I mean, I used all of my rage spells. Anyway, let's try to get in here. We still have the siege. Okay, that's something I gotta keep an eye on, man. If you let your siege die, you're kind of in trouble. Okay, what's up? What's up? How are we doing? Holy crap. Look at all those Teslas, man. Whoa. Boom. Get in there, man. Get in there. Okay, so... You know, not the best, but definitely not the worst. We're doing it, man. Let me drop in here. I might get smoked by the... Man. What should I do with this freeze? What should I do? Whoops. I'm gonna try to get that heat off of us for a second. Although I probably should have done these air defense. Well, maybe we can overwhelm them. Come on, bats. Come on, bats. You got this. You got this! Dude, we're gonna end up with like an 80 or 90%, aren't we? Crap, I hate that more than anything. I mean, not really. You still get great trophies for this, but it just sucks that we are going to be so close yet so far, you know? Cool. Anyway, this is a good way to, you know, get us moving. Lulu, you are so close to the camera. It's freaking us out. Can you... Also, Lulu's camera's really dark today. You know, this happens sometimes. I have to, like, do this to, like, fake out the camera or something. I don't know. My webcams, they don't do what you tell them to do. They just, like, go to this auto setting thing and it... Looks like crap. So, hey, eat your food. You got some food here. Oh, it's parsley? You want some parsley? Here. Cool. All right, guys, what do we get? What do we end up with? Yo, we're almost at 90%. We are at 90%. That's so good, man. That's awesome. So we're going to end up with what, 92? Dope. Okay, so that's going to be like 30 cups, right? 30 cups, dude. I love this. You know, we've said this a million times, but before in the old world, 30 cups was like a whale. Legit, it was a massive base. This was like, you know, average. Cool, let's go. All right, guys, here we go. This is probably gonna be the final one. I don't think... Lulu, what are you eating? Eat that. Man, I don't trust you over there. Hey, so this is gonna be a good one, I think, except those infernos suck. Like, man, now I wish you could skip bases. I mean, I get it, you can't skip bases anymore. It's actually a good thing, but... Those infernos are going to crush us because how are we even going to get to them? Maybe the bats will help? I don't know. Hopefully, just hope for the best. Okay, so let's get it, guys. Let's go. Where are we going to start with the queen walk? Hey, don't chew on your foot, man. Hey, don't chew on your foot. All right, are we good? Boom, boom, boom. All right, let's... Are you serious? Clearly, you're serious, but are you... Oh, man. Okay, so what's up with the queen? Keep an eye on the queen. I should really just not look at the dragon. I think that's the secret. Okay, okay. So far, so good. I'll save this other archer. Boom. Yo, get back up. Get back up. Oh, you suck lately, man. Okay, yeah. Everyone is just garbage lately. Everyone on our team is just garbage lately. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Maybe the real people that are garbage on our team is us. You know? Very well could be. Okay, so... Let's get a rage down. I'm tempted to freeze that balloon. Like, I don't want any guff from that balloon. Oh, wait, what? I'm freaking out. I just dropped way too many spells. Again. Huh. Okay, let's try to freeze all that stuff. Queen, where are you? Okay, got it. Yeah, see, I knew it, man. Those infernos are no joke. They're really messing with us. Okay, so let's freeze the queen and that stuff, and let's get that. Okay. All right, help out, bats. Help out. Yes! Okay, now the bats are in the worst spot ever, because how are they going to help with those infernos? Those infernos are going to destroy them. But if the bats can get the other stuff, maybe we'll be okay. Oh, man, I hope we can get this. Yo, we have so many troops left, but it's... Oh! This is so tough to watch, man, because there's so many, like, death beams hitting our troops all at once. They're going to go down so fast. Oh. This is a really good base, man. This is a really good base. If you guys want to copy your base, I would say copy this. Like, this is deceiving. All the ones we've attacked today are pretty deceiving in their own way. Like, they control you in their own way, but this one was really cool. I like how, you know, we basically took the easy way, and we kind of ignored the infernos, and it, you know, it came back to haunt us, clearly. You know what? Maybe we could get a 3-star in this. I just don't think we have enough time. Yeah, I mean, I highly doubt we have enough time. I guess we're about to see. Yeah, we can't get past that Orchard Tower. No way. But we're going to be close, man. 90% 2-star is amazing trophies. I will definitely take it. It's going to be like 32. What is it? 30, 31. I think we're going to get like 31. 30? Oh, okay. All right, guys, look, this is pretty funny. Let me tell you what I just did. So I just stopped recording, finished the video. I was like, okay, we're going to save it there. We're going to leave it there. And then the next attack I did off camera, boom, we get a 3-star. It was an easier base though. Look, I think it had all single infernos. Yeah, what's up? So guys, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do one more attack in this video, and it's gonna be live. It's gonna be the final one. We've got one more, guys. It's all in the line here. Actually, let me go before we do this and see where we are in the US, because we must be higher now, because we just got... Oh, we're top 50 in the US? That's so, I get it. Like, that's not permanent. We're not going to stay there for more than like an hour. But dude, let's do our one more attack and see where we get. I mean, how much higher could we get? If we get 40 right now, we'll be at, say, 5340. Okay, so we could get in like the top 20-ish. If we get a 3-star right now, we're going to be number 20 in the US. Oh my goodness. Yo, isn't it so... I forgot to make an army. Isn't it so fitting that, like, man, gems are so... I mean, stuff is so expensive. Anyway, isn't it so funny that, like, as soon as we stop the video, we start crushing it? And now, probably, since we're back, we're gonna get a 0-star. Whatever. Let's go. Alright, dudes, here we go. Let me get a picture of that in case I ever need that for a thumbnail. 1 out of 8. Alright, final countdown, man. Here we go. Oh, dude, we've 3-starred this before, but also, it's a trolley base. You got to admit, like, this can definitely troll you. Okay, so what did we do last time we attacked this? I'm trying to remember. I think I sort of started over here with the queen walk. But, you know, those expos are going to just dunk on me if I do that. There's nowhere else I can go. Like, look, all the other corners have single infernos on them. So I got to start the queen walk over here, even though, you know, it's going to be a little dangerous. What up? Yo, they're not even shooting me yet? How is that possible? Are we recording? Just making sure. Yo, how are those expos not shooting me? Now they are. What's up? Hi, expos. How are you? No, no, no. Queen, go the other way. Please go the other way. I hate you so much, dude. I just absolutely despise you. Okay, now I gotta waste the queen ability because I was totally off my game on that. Anyway... Let's get a rage spell because this is going to go down real quick. Okay, boom. If our queen dies, we're done. We're done. We're done. We're done. Dude, I swear it. Okay. Can I freeze more than one thing there? No, not quite. Yeah, we just need to get that. Please, please, please get that inferno. Okay, let's heal some of that stuff. Okay, we got in. We got in. We're good. We're good. We're good. So, okay. Keep it up. keep it up. There's no way we're going to get a 3-star on this, but I am going to hope for the best. Yeah, we're not even going to kill that queen over there. What a joke. Okay. Gotta freeze that. Oh, are we even going to get the town hall? Got it. Okay, so we're securing, you know, at least the good 2-star here. Let's start to drop the bats. Okay, we're good. Okay. Does raging bats really do anything? I mean, I guess it does. I don't know if it does enough to be worth it, but we just did it. Yo, the clan castle is still going on this base? What a joke. All right, cool. Yo, I didn't even know if we're going to include this, but it was fun to come back and do, you know, the final raid. So, guys, what are we going to end up on today? Like, where are we going to end up? It is so funny that, like, I have messed up. Yeah, except for, like, the first day or two, I actually got a lot of 3-stars. But ever since then, I've sort of been off my game, and I'm still doing great. You know, I think all you got to do now to trophy push is just show up. I really do. And look, I have great heroes. I have great troops. That's part of it. And like, I can spend gems on dumb stuff if I want. So that is a big part of it. And you know, that doesn't make it pay to win, but it definitely doesn't help, you know? Because if you're not max heroes, max everything, this is going to be so much harder. So that's kind of the definition of pay to win, I guess. But anyway, the good thing is, you know, we're holding our own. I'm glad, no matter what. Let me get that final building if we can. No, we don't have enough time. All right, cool. So let's see where we ended up, man. This is crazy. 23 more trophies, so yeah, not exactly what I wanted, but let's see where we're at, man. Okay, top players. I'm not going to look at global because I know I'm going to be such a scrub on the global scale. Dude, we almost got top 25. We're one trophy away. That's so cool. So again, man, look, I know this is temporary. Like, so many people in my clan have had, you know, very briefly, they were in like the top 10. So, you know, this isn't even that exciting, but it is exciting for me because I never thought I would do this, man. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. Thank you for coming out. We love you guys. That is it for today's, you know, best, what do we call this? Best noob in Legend League, something like that. You know, Turbo Noobs, we're signing off, but we do love you guys. Thank you for coming out, and be sure to leave some encouragement or just, you know, tell us we're noobs in the comments below, and be sure to leave 2 for Lulu as well. She seems, you know, pretty chill, but you never know. She needs some encouragement too. So anyway, guys, we love you. Thank you for coming out. We will see you guys tomorrow right here on Beaker's Lab. Peace, guys.